a fun game. I mean, both offensive and defensively, I think we just made great plays all around, even special teams. I mean, our special teams, I think they carried our team today.
Then you yourself, some big runs offensively, broke a few touchdown runs, the pick six. You're all over the field. Were you just feeling – I know you're not 100%, but are you just feeling it tonight?
Yeah, tonight felt great. I took a couple practices off today. I was practicing but just not 100%. So then coming here, and I just felt great. I felt great to play.
The impact, the sting of last year's loss here, both of them, how much did that play a factor tonight?
I feel like it played a big factor. I mean, we came down here twice, and we came up short twice, and one ended up cutting our season short. So, I mean, just coming back here and taking the W home for once, it's good to have.
What's the mentality like when they're fighting back, when they're scoring too, and you know that you still have more work to do?
Just knowing that, like, that we can. Like, we put up the points already. We just need to do it again and keep putting them up.
And then being able to finish it, was that something you guys talked about at halftime?
I mean, we knew it was going to be a dogfight, so just knowing that, like, we have to go out there and play the whole time is going to happen. Four quarters.
One more left in the regular season. I know you guys want to enjoy this one, but still one more to go.
Yep. I mean, Decorah, they're a great team. They beat Western Dubuque already. They're undefeated in the district, so it makes it come down to us. But it should be a good game.
All right, thanks for the time.
But thank you.